Bonjour tout le monde et bienvenue à Learn French by Sujata. Je m'appelle Sujata, votre enseignante de la langue française, and I welcome you to 21 Day Vocabulary Challenge, where you will master more than 300 French words in just 21 days. By the end of this challenge, you will know the most frequently used words in French. Before we begin with this video, I would like to introduce you to my website, www.learnfrenchbysuchita.com, where you will find recorded courses for all your French language needs. We have courses for DELF A1, DELF A2, DELF B1, TEF TCF recorded course, French phonetics as well. We have special courses for our school students ranging from grade 5 to grade 8. We also have courses for university students who are enrolled in certificate course or diploma course in Delhi University. And finally, we also have courses for our school students who are aiming to appear for their DELF Prem or DELF Junior examinations. So hurry up and check it out. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. And in every video, I'm going to teach you approximately 10 to 15 new French words. And at the end of the video, we are going to revise all of them together. Make sure you watch and follow this series in order because the difficulty level will increase according to the days. I would also like to tell you that this video is just a small portion of our learning program. So if you are looking for complete French learning program, you can visit our website www.learnfrenchbysuchita.com and you will find the link in the description box below. So let's just start with the video, and this video is day 8. Le visage. Le visage. Visage, which means the face. It's not visage. When we have single S, you say the, the. Le visage. Visage. Also, this word is an exception. It ends with E, but still that's masculine. It's le visage. Le visage. La partie. La partie. Partie, which means the part. La partie. La partie. Les parties du visage. Les parties du visage, which means the parts of the face. Les parties du visage. So in this video, we are going to learn all the parts of the face. Les parties du visage. Répétez après moi. Les parties du visage. On commence. La tête. La tête. La tête. C'est vraiment important que vous répétiez après moi. So, repeat after me. La tête. Which means the head. La tête. Les cheveux. Les cheveux. Cheveux, the hair. Les cheveux. CH in French is always ch. So you say les cheveux. Les cheveux. L'œil. L'œil. L'œil, which means the eye. L'œil. By the way, I have written O and E together. If you do not know what is it and how do you use it in French, I'm dropping the link in the card above. You can watch that video and then come back here again. L'œil. L'œil, which means the eye. If you make it plural and you want to say the eyes, then you say les yeux. Les yeux, which means the eyes. Les yeux. Alors, l'œil, les yeux, les yeux. On continue. Le nez, le nez, le nez. Le nez, which means the nose. Le nez. La bouche. Again, you see CH, so ch. La bouche. La bouche. Bouche, which means the mouth. Répétez après moi. La bouche. La bouche. On continue.
La dent. La dent. La dent. By the way, this word is an exception. This does not end with E, but still, that's feminine. La dent. La dent, which means the tooth. La dent. T is silent. La dent. On continue. La langue. La langue. La langue, which means the tongue. La langue. La langue. On continue. L'oreille. L'oreille. Whenever you have I double L together in French, you do not pronounce double L. L'oreille. L'oreille. L'oreille, which means the ear. L'oreille. On continue. Le front. Le front. Le front, which means the forehead. Le front. Le front. On continue. Le sourcil. Le sourcil. Le sourcil, which means the eyebrow. Le sourcil. Sourcil. On continue. Le cil. Le cil. Le cil, which means the eyelash. Le cil. Le cil. La joue. La joue. La joue. The cheek. La joue. La joue. Le menton. Le menton. Menton. Le menton, which means the chin. Le menton. La lèvre. La lèvre. La lèvre. Lèvre, which means the lip. La lèvre. Let's revise all of them together. Le visage. Le visage. Visage, which means the face. La partie. La partie. The part. Les parties du visage. Les parties du visage. The parts of the face. On continue. La tête. La tête. The head. Les cheveux. Les cheveux. The hair. L'œil. L'œil, which means the eye. Les yeux. Les yeux, which means the eyes. Le nez. Le nez. The nose. La bouche. La bouche, which means the mouth. La dent. La dent, which means the tooth. La langue. La langue, which means the tongue. L'oreille. L'oreille, the ear. Le front. Le front, which means the forehead. Le sourcil. Le sourcil, eyebrow. Le cil. Le cil, which means the eyelash. La joue. La joue. Joue, which means the cheek. Le menton. Le menton. The chin. Et finalement, la lèvre. La lèvre, which means the lip. Now that's it for day 8. Before day 9 video is released, make sure you have learned and revised all the videos from day 1 to day 8. And if you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and do not forget to share this series with your friends and relatives, whosoever is learning French. And I'll see you very soon with the next video. Till then, au revoir, à bientôt et bisous bisous.